Now, it has been a tasty season of MasterChef Australia. We've absolutely loved it. Tonight, Sarah and Billy will go head-to-head for the crown of MasterChef Australia champ. Here to break down this epic season is none other than MasterChef judge herself, the fabulous Melissa Leong.
Hey!
Melissa, it's so great to have you in the studio. We always crossed you in Melbourne. It's so great to have you on our couch.
I know. It's very, very nice to be in this beautiful studio here in Sydney. So thank you very much for having me.
It's absolutely our pleasure. Billy and Sarah going into the finale tonight. Both incredible cooks.
Yeah.
Both are very worthy winners, we must say ourselves. Especially poor Daniel. Poor Daniel went home as well. We love him. But Billy and Sarah there. Now, could you describe their journeys to us in the MasterChef kitchen this season?
Yeah, well, I mean, they've both been here before, and so it's really wonderful to sort of see them come back into this kitchen with an air of familiarity and confidence, but also to sort of conquer that next chapter and sort of answer the question of what comes next. And they've both fallen back in love with food in a way that only the MasterChef kitchen can give you. And gosh, the food's just been absolutely extraordinary.
Well, you get to taste it. Watch you taste it. But, gee, we can always tell from your face and your delicious way of speaking just how good something has been.
Absolutely. I mean, you can't hide it. When it's good, you can really just, you know, sing it from the rafters. When it's bad, you have to be a little bit more diplomatic. But fortunately, this season, there hasn't been much of that at all.
Oh, that's good. Is there more pressure on Billy, do you think, given that she's already, you know, held the big silver plate up once?
I think so. I mean, it's always a huge amount of pressure to know that you've reached the heights of what you can achieve in that kitchen, and to have another go at it again to see how you measure up to your past self is always a huge thing. But I think she's smart enough to know that she needs to set that aside and just focus on the task at hand tonight.
Yeah, she's got a new challenge now. If you want to be the best, you have to beat the best, as they say. So Sarah's in for it. What else can we expect from the grand finale tonight?
Oh, just so much. Well, Heston, for one. You know, Heston Blumenthal is back. What an incredible energy. What an incredible brain. And so to be able to have his little bit of magic in the kitchen, I think, just gives these contestants a little bit extra just to push on a little bit further to see what they can do.
Now, you've been doing a little bit of a side dish as well, if I can put it this way. It's important to have strong women and diverse faces on our screens.
Yes.
And this is something that's really focusing on that. You're part of an incredible show, which was a pilot for 10's Pilot Showcase with our own beautiful Nerelda Jacobs and also Susan Carland. Tell us about it.
Well, Dinner Guest is just the most fun panel discussion held over food. So we're in a restaurant environment. We get to share food, have a guest, and really, you know, I think food just lowers inhibitions, and we're able to kind of just be a bit more free-flowing with the conversation. So it's about saying the things that we have never really heard or seen on screens in Australia before. It's time to have a panel show that really does celebrate diversity and inclusivity in a way that, you know, we can do justice to.
What do you think it is about food that kind of brings people together so much? Because it seems a lot easier to kind of to have these conversations, I suppose, when you're breaking bread with people.
Yeah. Well, one, I think it's a great distraction. You know, like you're eating, so you're not necessarily sort of, you know, holding yourself too tightly together. You're kind of letting go a little bit, but you're having fun and you're sharing. So I think when you're sharing food, you can't help but share ideas and emotions and feelings and perspectives as well.
So what do people have to do if they want to see more of this fabulous show?
If you want to see more of this fabulous show, please use the hashtag DinnerGuestAU and go on to 10play, watch the show. It's all about how many people have watched it, and just talk about it on social media. Mention it to Channel 10. Tell them you want this show, and I would love to join Nerelda and Susan on your screens very soon.
Good pitch.
Very good pitch. That was a nice smooth segue.
If we need one more person to get it over the line, who's your favourite guest?
Oh, my favourite guest. I would love to see Jessica Mowboy on the show. That would be really, really wonderful. But honestly, we just have so many ideas, and the idea is that we would get to rotate through all of the people that we so greatly admire, and as Susan sort of so accurately pointed out, we're here to learn, you know, and it's such a wonderful thing. It's not just about the commonality of ideas, it's also about talking about things in a robust way. Disagreement is good.
When you mentioned that diversity on screen, that, do you know, that's the thing MasterChef had from the very start, and it was organic. It was organic. It was just all of these people from all the different backgrounds that are part of this glorious country we call Australia,
yeah,
bringing food that is special to them and comes with stories.
Absolutely.
That's been at the heart of the show all along.
It has always been at the heart of the show to share what makes Australia a wonderful place in all of our faces, all of our voices and all of our stories. It makes me so proud to every day be able to celebrate that.
Yeah, and with Jessica, so you get dinner and a show. That's fantastic. Now, don't miss the MasterChef Australia Fans and Favourites Grand Finale. It's on tonight at 7:30 on 10 and 10 Play On Demand. I love it.
And be sure to check out Dinner Guest, available to stream now on 10 Play. Melissa, thank you so much for being with us.
Oh, great.
Thank you so much. It's so lovely to be here.
Thank you.